Hello guys, welcome back to Adventures of Well Me, and today we're going to be continuing our live stream of Watch Dogs.
How are we looking? You find my collar? I'm tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. Wants to signal around? I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.
Alright. So I haven't decided what we're going to do in this stream yet. There's plenty we can be doing. I want to check out what's over this side. Well, what have we got? We have a mission tag here which we can go and do. Give me 1 second, guys. Gonna get the laptop back out so I can see it chat better. Whoa, hitting buttons. Alright. So up this general direction, we should be able to get to mission. Which is just here. Oh well, okay. That was a massive drop.
Here we go. It's gotta be close.
Yo, all I know? You better have that shit.
Another day, and it's yours, I swear.
Hell no! That shit ain't good, dude! Lay there!
Let me go!
That's enough.
I don't know if that was a good intervene or not. Stop the criminal. Oh, I've got to get up there. That's the issue. How can we do it? No, he's going to get away. I don't want to let him escape at all.
Slow down. Oh God, look out!
Ah, he got away. Damn, that sucked. Alright, what have we got here?
You need a digital trip? I got him. I got here some digital trips. Wild
digital
audio
trip.
Waves that just do monkey business with your brain waves. 100% safe. 100% out of this world.
You good behind the wheel? A pro? Let's put that to the test. Jump into madness and ride the hell roads of Chi-Town.
What else have we got?
Are you wrestling your personal demons? Plug into Alone, our latest D-trip to wreck your mind.
Psychedelic.
Hey, you like to bounce? We got the ride for you. Check the psychedelic D-trip and ride the flower power.
And what's the last one? Spider tank.
Oh, hey, ever dream of being a spider? No? Well, how about a spider tank? This is the D-trip for you.
Let's try it. No idea what this does.
Squad to all units. Suspect is mobile in some kind of armored vehicle. Move in to neutralize.
Okay. Oh, we're supposed to just kill people. Right. Interesting, to say the least. So, oh, we have to charge back up. Right.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Is this a movie?
Let aim this way. Oh, okay. Press it to swap left. Wow, okay, that was cool. That was awesome. Energy boost. Stand up like that. That was pretty fun. It's an interesting way to mix up the gameplay, I guess. Oh, we got the kill point, that's cool. Oh, what? The snipers now? Let's move that. Really fun. Alright, so we get up the top. And down here. There's one satellite beacon. And there should be another one over here. Now what? Destroy the armored truck. Oh, alright, so whoa, what am I doing? Jumping seems to be a little bit more effective. Like, double wide. Seems faster than walking. Oh, well, okay, that didn't really work for my favor. There we go, destroyed. Oh, why am I stuck? I don't know enough. Okay.
All units, air support is on its way, hang on.
This is fun, I'm actually really enjoying this. Alright, air support. Stuck up, where are you? Take down the chopper. I have no idea why I'm going to go. Alright, so take a little damage from the car. Ah. and they're gone. That was fun. That was pretty fun. Alright, so. Oh, and you get like skills for in this as well? Resistance when energy is running low. A new reactor in a spider tank engine will increase the maximum energy pool. Gotta get that one. Thicker armor prevents more damage. Awesome. What else have we got? Abilities. Hydraulic claw. And fall on people and press that spider craft. Let's get the claw. And then weapons, what have we got? Upgraded chain gun. Has more anti-air shots before reloading. Engine to change weaponry faster. Done. I think, yeah, that's all our point. That was cool. I guess we want to wake up. It's kind of weird. It was fun. It was different, I guess. That's more so what we're looking for. And why are we in some random pool? I have no idea. Okay. Well, that was fun. No doubt about that. It was fun. Alright, what else can we do? Oh, sorry, I've got a bit of hiccups. Alright, sorry, the internet was just playing up a little bit. There we go, that should be working fine now. Nothing. Alright. Got a clothing store. Let's go here. Wow, I got some cash. Let's do some shopping. What do we want to get?
How can I help you?
There's a whole lot of different clothes combinations. Let's get the exclusive ones. Let's do that one. Perfect. Done.
You'll be back.
Stuff them up. New song. Alright. Now what? There's a mission here, that's the looks of it.
You know how my game is, man. I can talk to anybody.
So my dad asked me, do you still have that pellet gun? I asked him why, and he says, I needed to get rid of a raccoon.
Are you serious?
Completely serious. I tell him that raccoons are tough little buggers. A pellet gun would only piss one off. So then he asks me, what if I use the 9mm?
Oh my god.
So that's why I tell him that, yes, a 9mm will kill a raccoon, but it's illegal to fire a gun in city limits. So then he says, right, I got it. So where can I buy a silencer?
No
This is just dumb.
Out!
Kill.
These gangbangers like to pick on easy targets, and then brag about it. It's some big accomplishment. I'm gonna make sure this asshole wears some bruises for a while.
Okay, so what do we have to do? We have to reach this person. They're not too far away, so I kind of want to just run there.
Try and be more careful. Can you hurry, please? I'm not feeling...
Oh, God. Alright, so there's some more cash to our account by the looks of it. Cool. New vehicle, awesome.
They need to crack down on dead set. Why in the world do you care so
much? So I need to profile the target. Assuming the target is the one that's on the map there. Got no idea.
So who's doing this shit?
Come this way. That didn't work. I don't know what the best way about this is. Up here? What's a button to climb? Circle. Okay. Oh, boy. There we go. I was pressing that. I have no idea why it wasn't working. So there's cameras here, so we should...
Go home, man. You need to get the fuck out my face.
You should be able to get through this area. Alright, let's try that again. Alright, there should be cameras all around the place or something around that we can... Something we can do. That's on the target. What else have we got? Are there any other cameras around? Camera over here. There we go. What can we see with this one? I don't think they're within the area that we need. What do we got here? I can call reinforcements. target. Alright, so we need to knock the target down. Let's see, what can we do?
Now who the fuck's phone keep beeping?
Oh shit! Ah! 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 Alright, so that's one guy. What else have we got that we can do?
Whoa, watch out, man! Eyes open! I want this bitch found!
Get this guy. Ooh.
Watch it, man.
No, that's not what I wanted to do. I didn't want him to walk there. Of course that happens. Alright, so try this again. I need to profile the target. Not exiting the mission zone. Getting there quite fine.
Hang on. You're a dead man walking if you don't back off. Hey, we got a...
Did that alert anyone? I have no idea. I don't think it alerted anyone.
Yo, find him and fuck him up.
Ooh. Not what I was intending to do.
Hey, he ain't got shit. Show him, V's. Get down! Ah! Ha!
Is this the guy I'm after?
You good? Ah!
This is where it gets awkward, because I need to actually profile the guy still. Target there. So we just need to knock him down. Either kill them all or escape. Shooting me. Done. Alright.
911. Please state the nature of your emergency.
Please hurry.
I'm not gonna get away in time.
All units, DQS scan completed. Suspect location is being distributed now.
What's the point?
Suspect in sight.
Right now.
Okay.
I'm down. That was interesting. Okay. I guess they're gonna continue with the story mission now after all of that.
What's your problem?
How far away is it? That's the next question. It's gonna be far. Yeah, it's a fair way. Alright, in that case, we're gonna wanna take a taxi.
Get away! My car! What the hell?
Because why not? Now, fire engine, that would be awesome. Let's get this one. Terrible steering though. That's the downside. That is the downside. Oh, my internet is so slow today. Cannot help when you want to stream. I can't even check my stream status on my laptop. It's that bad. Yesterday was fine. I was able to watch it along while I was going, but I don't know. Something today, the internet's just slow. The internet cake was awesome. I was working fine, no problem. Wish I had internet like that, it's so much faster than mine. The upload speed's so much better as well. I'm just causing a lot of accidents. Why are there no cops going after me? That's what I'd like to know. Like, the amount of damage that I've just caused, and there's no cops. I don't want to do a race. I think I did a main story mission. Oh, I killed someone. My bad. Didn't mean to, sorry. Alright, this is all we want to get out. That was a very casual drive. Here we go. Thanks for the tip.
So this guy threatens my family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait.
Alright. Reach the mystery something or other. I missed what that said. Oh, mystery caller's signal source. Pinpoint it.
The data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes.
Okay. What's up there? Why did I jump down? Am
Where does this one go? This one heads around the corner here by the looks of it. Are there cameras that we can connect to? I don't want to explode anything. I don't know if there's a camera. Yes, there is. Alright. Get on this camera. We can unlock that. Then where was the other camera? The camera there. Don't know if this is really going to help us. Camera up here. Camera over there. Yeah, because this source goes around the corner, doesn't it? Try from this one again. There might be something. Maybe a camera. Guess we're gonna have to run down there. Alright, so there should be a camera around here that we can connect to. There is, good. Done, alright. So now we've got to access the network signal source. Here we go. Let's hack it. All right, so which way do we want to go? We need to do it that way for a second. Unlock that. We can then go that way and unlock that. Done. Weird. Okay. What do we need to do? What is this?
I knew you'd find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since... the Merlot.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Okay. I like all of them. One guy left. If I'd have known he was down there, that would have helped. That explosion killed me! Alright, let's try this again. That guy.
Right there, take him! Don't let him get away!
Alright, so now there's going to be a whole heap of guys that'll come in. Threat eliminated.
All right, Damien. Let's talk.
Cool. That kind of worked. So I got the new area that we can now go to. Or the bishop, I should say. Which is a fair way down. So, in saying that, let's get a car on. Ah, it's not available during missions. I forgot that. Are there any cars around? Thank you. No, I don't want to die. That was one way to kill someone. All right, so we just need to get up there. Nice and close, rather easy. Here we go.
Aren't you a clever boy? There's a ray.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Hayden.
My God. Don't you ever loosen up? I want my partner back.
Me at the computer, you in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things.
Answers? Who attacked us?
And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. Yeah, I figured.
So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot.
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit.
You bailed on a perfectly good scheme.
No one would have found out if you had just stood by me.
6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me? Damien crossed the line. He made the bad man angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering. He made me crippled. Took everything from me!
Don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. But you can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is... I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is a lead.
Thanks for the tip.
I used to look up to Damien.
taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. And I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. I didn't waste time thinking about him. But now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.
Cool, mission complete. Skill point acquired. What have we got? 5 skill points. What can we get? What do we want to get? Improves stealth covers, hiding car effective when invading. Improves off-road handling. Why not? 2 points left. Here we go. That's a few things that we can now do. That'll help out. See if we can help out with this front. Usually they don't end so well.
Move along.
The citizens of Chicago have had enough. Recent polls show that a majority of people want the vigilante to be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law. We dug a little deeper to find out just what that might entail. Police hesitate to release any details. However, they do acknowledge the vigilante is linked to several murders and would almost certainly be looking at a life sentence in prison.
Okay. That's not fun. So what can we get in here?
You won't find what I've got anywhere else.
We can get a ways. Okay, everything's full. That's the question. ATM, let's get some cash. I'm gonna do some other missions. I guess I just need to have the profiler out and see if it pops up with anything. It'd be nice if we could.
Thank you.
Otherwise, we've got some other stuff up ahead here that we can do. Oh, here we go. Online romance writer. Alright, let's go to this one here. Check in whenever there's those ticks if you go to them. I'm gonna keep an eye out for that now. Alright, so this is still just a little ways up. I don't know why I decided to run this. Rather odd. Criminal convoy. Castle on trial nearby. I can't do them. Let's start this mission.
What kind of reckless animal firebombs at home with children? It's guys like these that just need to disappear. I'm happy to oblige.
Assuming they're going by car. Let's see if we can stop them right here. Whoa, that did not work. they killed me. That sucked. Oh well. Run away. Right, bully. Okay, that was way too casual, but I could just do that.
Jesus, no!
Hey!
Oh my god!
So what's over here? Another shop of sorts? Let's have a look. What have we got in here?
Invest in ideas.
Can't play chess.
Our research and development department is hard at work on new ideas to make your lives easier, healthier, happier.
Aye.
We believe innovation will change the world. We're growing, and we want you to be a part of it.
All right, so you can buy
together,
coffee in this
we
game.
We can make the world a community.
Don't really get what that did, but hey. Try and steal more money along the way. Always fun. But look, people just had an accident. It is fun doing that, just like setting off the traffic lights for no apparent reason. Alright, so what is our mission?
Alright, never mind.
Oh, was that it? Oh. I suck at those so much. Alright, let's do this. We have to this is weird. It's like a virtual reality kind of game. That's cool. That's actually really cool. Continue. Wave 2. Timed on how quickly you kill them all. Well, you've only got a certain amount of time that you can kill them. But if you leave them long enough, they combine together and create bigger ones. I feel the point of this being in this game, but hey. Wave 4. Alright, I'm gonna finish after this wave, I think. There we go. Alright, let's exit that. Confirm. Alright, we got a progression award.
Hey, watch it, Pat.
Kind of a bit stupid, though.
What's your problem?
Alright. I think I'm gonna do one more main mission, and then I'm gonna call it a bit of an end of the stream. I might come back on later on during the day. Got some other stuff that I want to do. Some videos to edit before, well, before the day ends. I've got to watch some videos for tape as well, so I kind of want to get into those soon and not leave me too last minute. Also have to write a radio show review. I've got a little bit that I want to get done. Might as well, we're standing here.
If the club hired this guy to make bombs, they're planning to do something nasty soon. I gotta make sure they never get the chance.
Okay. Oh, did I just steal that car from one of them? Oops. Alright, gonna take down these guys. Oh, whoop! That was dreadful. Perfect music.
I'll cut him off.
First getaway. Done. Alright, so let's go do this main story mission.
I'm getting out of here.
Let's get this ugly little car.
And work out where we're going. Alright. You know what? It's gonna be a lot quicker if I jump to here. And look, there's a car waiting for us right here. I did this last time as well. It's gonna work out. It's better if I don't do that. Oh, crime detected. Can we get there in time? I don't know. Let's work it out. Without killing myself. Bolt that. Well, that's a building. Quicker to drive there.
Get out!
Guys, that's just perfectly placed right there. Alright. A potential criminal.
Perdóname.
Hey, you! Look at me, asshole!
No! You got the wrong guy!
Oh, look at you now, pathetic!
Ah, no, please, no!
Sorry, pal.
Oh, wow, okay. But this person died, okay. It wasn't exactly how I wanted it to go down. Yeah, let's get a car. Or buy the chopper.
You're all set. Have fun.
I don't get why it drops you in like the next street.
What's wrong with you?
Got this back. Is any vehicle available? Trying to work out the best way to get to this. Mission. Go here. Turn left. Here we go. Then go this way. Oh, we're not gonna do the game hideout one this time. Oops, I injured someone. Whoops. Okay, so this should be just up here. There we go. Alright, let's do this mission and then we'll call it the end of the stream.
There we go.
Keeps leaving the flowers.
No. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden, I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. When you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger. Because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother. And I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't.
Somebody else?
I don't blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this. As a family.
I promise. Change that. How do I just walk away?
Here we go.
You got a problem. Survivor from the stadium. That guy talks, he'll ID you.
Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax, I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.
Okay. Can we get there quickly? Not really. Travel to that area. Okay, then go across. The other side. Which hopefully won't be too hard.
Get out.
911, what is your emergency?
You have to send help! Please come quick!
Hello, I need you to stay on the line.
this time. Gonna use a bigger gun. Alright, so... gonna run across here. Don't know why it's so fun to do that. Just is. Alright, so I'm just gonna go on a killing spree here. That guy's dead. He took him down.
He's making a move. Stay there.
Douglas.
What?
That was his name, Douglas. Oh, shit. Too late.
You shot him.
I couldn't remember his name. That sucks. I like that guy. Had a lot of rambling.
Whoa. Okay, that did not work. That did not work at all. I think that's gonna be a better gun. I don't know why. I just feel it. We're gonna get. Maybe I should try doing the cameras and like exploding them first. Seems to work for a few.
If you don't find him, I'll kill you. Watch it!
I know that guy.
Which one?
I always forget his name. The guy with the ears. The Dooley Dawson.
Is he a friend?
I don't really have friends. Duncan? Might be a B name.
I have no idea who he is.
Oh wow, there's a guy right there. How did I not notice that?
I don't remember his name. That sucks. I like that guy. Had a lot of rabbi jokes. Fuck me if I can remember a single one of them.
Do you think you could enjoy yourself a little less?
Choose a job you love, and you never have to work a day in your life.
Get to cover!
That was one way to do it.
else is inside that office.
And that's unlocked. So let's see what happens now.
Hold on. Stop.
Who's assigned the prison job?
What? Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
Lance Brenner. As a family.
What are you doing?
I'm asking you how your family is. Looks like you got two lives going at once. Family man. Yeah, the kids are gonna be in college soon. It's pricey for a union rep.
Fuck you.
Yeah, and there's also the second life. Ghost accounts with a lot of money in them. Hey. Do you know that your name is tied to a whole bunch of cold cases? I bet the cops would love a chat.
Okay, hold on. You want a piece of the cash? I can cut you in.
You're wasting my time.
All right! Fuck. Prison job. It's Angelo Tucci. He's running a convoy. It's too late. You'll never find him.
He says I want him. Bet he's got a family in town.
Why do you want his family? What the fuck is wrong with you?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
Wake up, there's more fixtures incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
Okay. Kill all fixers or escape. Well, my go-to thing is to kill them. Why do they not die when I shoot them in the head? I love them. There we go, alright. So reloading.
One down.
Okay.
saw that.
No, I didn't say what he was going to do. Awesome. That's complete. Again, cannot do it. The stealthy parts for the life of me.
Hey, you never called me back? Did you find the guy we traced?
Yeah, some bad history there. Listen, I need to find someone else. This time I have a name, Helena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah, I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow, she's got a serious digital footprint. Okay, this morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
All right, I'll call you when I'm there. May need more help.
Okay. Well, I gotta call it the end of the stream here, guys. Hope anyone that joined us enjoyed it. And yeah. I'll catch you next time. I'll most likely be streaming Friday evening, so catch you then. Have a good one.